Good morning. Let's get this day started. I just got here at 5:59 a.m. I'm not just saying this for the camera, but I usually don't get too late. But here's the good thing. The train was late and everybody of us is waiting here. It's quite funny. But I thank my Kinchusum and my Upper Dupakile for saving my ass today, because if I did not get on the train, I would definitely have a hard time, because I need to get to my university because I have a medical appointment at 11:05. I cannot miss that because it's very hard to get medical appointments. But alright, I'm not wearing shoes, I'm wearing my sister's slippers, but it's starting off to be a good day. The bus got cancelled. We ended up getting on the bus. This is my first time getting on the bus, and let's see how it goes. There is no toilet on the bus. We just had to go to the toilet in the station. We're on board and now we're off. I started at 6:30 a.m. in the morning and it's 10:30, and I've just reached the campus. I'm pretty frustrated, I'm hungry. I have this huge bag that I'm carrying around because I apparently thought it would be a good idea to get some food for my two friends as well, who had a late night session here in the college. And now I'm stuck carrying a lot of food in my bag. I had to change. I started in a bus. I had to change two trains and another bus to get to university. It's frustrating, but I'm here, so. Thank you. can open this. Yeah. Sunshine, and you'll never see the
today, I'd like to introduce a little bit about Indonesia. Indonesia is an up.
Having so much fun! Done with our classes, and we're going to part to meet my Aishin and a friend. And we're waiting for the train. The bandy came off, we tried it. It's actually a pretty nice color. I love it. Pink, pink, pinky, pinky.
Super, super excited to go meet my Aishin.
Nobody wants to eat it.
No,
Japanese is sticky rice in much than if you cook it. So, the sexy body, boom, a little maten. Tiku shishi, bang, a little bata maten.